Yo, what's going on, everybody? It is July 12th. It is about 12 o'clock in the afternoon. The guys and I just landed in Chicago, and we're doing a little bit of pre-production. So I'm going to take you guys behind the scenes. Today we are in Lawrence, Kansas, and it feels like a sauna outside. It's 10:30, it's about 86 degrees. I think it's only gonna get hotter. Just did meet and greet here in Lawrence, Kansas. We're gonna go get some dinner. It looks like on tonight's menu is some ramen, so it's gonna be delicious.
Okay, fan and over here.
National Ice Cream Day. Everyone's getting some ice cream. Howdy, y'all. What's going on?
Today we are in Amarillo, Texas. We have a nice day off. So we're gonna go get some breakfast right now at a little diner. And then we're probably just gonna relax and take advantage of this free time we have to just kind of lounge out and chill. But yeah, it's not really too much going on in Amarillo, Texas. A whole bunch of nothing.
I ordered biscuits and gravy, but I hope it doesn't come.
What's it come?
You hope it doesn't come.
I don't think I'm supposed to come.
I don't think anybody is.
How many cars are around?
Got yourself a little hammock, boys?
Hi.
Hello.
Give me a try.
Huh?